Ever wonder what feeding a rhino is like? I got to, and it did not disappoint. These black rhinos are part of a conservation program in Zimbabwe and are guarded 24/7 by guys with assault rifles. During the day, they roam completely free with the guards following them at a safe distance, and at night, they come back to these pens where they can be kept safe from poachers. And if you're wondering what the skin of a rhino feels like, imagine touching a very rough, thick piece of leather.